Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. We are visiting our mama here. She's an old woman of over 70 years. Mama, Amanyago?
Madinah.
Her name, she's called Madinah Nakyanzi. As you see, she's hosting some maids here to see that she can get a way how to support the family. Mama Madinah is supporting a lot of orphans. She has 7 orphans she's taking care of, and she's looking for a way of survival. As you see, she roasts this maize. After roasting maize, she raises some little money to feed the family, take the children to school. And these are orphans. Mama Madinah, as you see, she's staying here. She stays here. Inside, that is her house. This is her workplace. It's empty. She would have wished to put here some things for sale, but she doesn't have capital. There she's preparing a supper for the orphans, who are equally the grandchildren. Mama Madinah stays inside here. As you can see, and this is her home where she stays. As you can see, that is what she calls a home. She stays here with 7 orphans. So we from the Center for Islamic Development and Advocacy in the brief CIDA Uganda, we try to transform lives of some disadvantaged people like Mama Madinah here. We want to support her to see that she can support the grandchildren. We want to see that you give her some little money to enhance her businesses. She's telling us she's been selling charcoal, but unfortunately, currently, this is one of the grandchildren who is preparing supper. This is your money. I mean, I want you to use this money or go to Kumanda for supporting your business. That way, you will get Allah. I take a home kisa, I talk to the watch. I'm a cool. So, Mama, you're going to want to say this. Mama Madinah is saying that thank you very much, our dear friends of CIDA Uganda, Center for Islamic Development and Advocacy, for supporting her. She's 8, she's over 70 years, she takes care of her orphans, and she supports them. You have gotten her business. You can now be able to buy charcoal and buy some other items to put on her stores to see that she can look after orphans. We thank you very much, and we request Allah to endow you with a lot of blessings, with a lot of financial support. And we request you to continue supporting the needy people. Allah will also support you. Mama Madinah is very grateful, and she requests Allah to reward you, our friends. Thank you very, very much.
Storybox Audio.